22 seconds left in the period. Hartman pressuring Doughty. Anderson pasted in the corner and a penalty coming on the play. Foligno delivered the hit on Anderson, who's slow to his feet. And the Kings will get a power play with 15 and a half seconds left.
Watching it live, the play did not look like a dangerous play at all. And we know Marcus Foligno is a tough customer. And he's never seen him hit guys before. We know the code. He let up on that Russian kid there the other night. This hit by Foligno maybe left his feet there a little, and Mikey Anderson gets his head cut on the dasher there. That did not look good at all for Mikey Anderson.
Minnesota penalty number 17, 2 minutes for boarding.
So the boarding call against Foligno will put the Kings on the power play.
I mean, that could be a play right there that the National Hockey League looks at. Again, we had a similar play like that with Kevin Fiala earlier in the year where he got suspended for three games. I thought that was a much more dangerous play than that specific play was right there. We all know about the code, and we know Marcus Foligno plays a tough, hard game, but is an honest player.